Hello guys, in mid-January, Alphabet, the parent company of Google, became the newest company to join the $1 trillion club. The companies in this exclusive group have three main features in common. Their market caps have reached $1 trillion at the same point. They are all based in the US and they are all part of the technology sector. While the market cap numbers indicate that the $1 trillion club is flourishing, the financial future of these big tech companies will be called into question as conversion around the regulation become more important. So in today's video, we wanna show you the top 5 $1 trillion companies around the world. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon and click the notification all for more amazing facts. And do leave a comment in the comment section below and we will definitely reply to your comment. Let's begin. On number 5, it's the Facebook, the market capital of which is $632 billion, and its year-to-date performance is up to 8.54%. Facebook initially turned to be as the Facebook in an American social media conglomerate company based in Menlo Park, California. It was founded by Mark Zuckerberg along with his fellow roommates and student at Harvard College, who are Eduardo Saverin, Andrew McCullen, Dustin Mosgothmick and Chris Hughes, originally as the Facebook.com. Today's Facebook, a popular global social networking website. Facebook is one of the world's most valuable companies. It is considered one of the big 5 tech companies along with Microsoft, Amazon, Apple and Google. Facebook filed for an initial public offering on February 1, 2012. The preliminary prospectus stated that the company was seeking to raise $5 billion. The documents announced that the company have 845 million active monthly users and its website features 2.7 billion daily likes and comments. In February 2015, Facebook announced that it had reached 2 million active advertisers, with most of the gain coming from small business. An active advertiser is an advertiser that has advertised on the Facebook platform in the last 28 days. Facebook offers other products and services beyond its social networking platform, including Facebook Messenger, Facebook Watch, Facebook Portal. It also has acquired the Instagram, WhatsApp, Oculus, VR, Giphy, Mapillary, and has a 9.94 stake in Jio Platforma. Facebook ranked number 76 in the 2018 Fortune 500 list of the largest United States corporations by revenue. Most come from advertising. One analysis of 2017 data determined that the company earned nearly around $20.21 per user from advertising. In 2019, Facebook spent $16.7 million on lobbying and has a team of 71 lobbyists, up to from $12.6 million and 51 lobbyists in 2018. Coming on to number 4, it's the Amazon, the market capital of which is around $931 billion. Year-to-date performance is up to 1.7%. Amazon.com Incorporation is an American multinational technology company based in Seattle, Washington. Amazon focuses on e-commerce, cloud computing, digital streaming, and artificial intelligence. It is considered as one of the big 4 technology companies along with Google, Apple, and Facebook. It is the world's largest online marketplace, AI assistant provider, a live streaming platform, and a cloud computing platform as measured by revenue and market capitalization. Amazon is the largest internet company by revenue in the world. Amazon was founded by Jeff Bezos in Bellevue, Washington on July 5, 1994. The company started as an online marketplace for books but expanded to sell electronics, software, video games, appraisals, furniture, food, toys, and jewelry. In 2015, Amazon surpassed Walmart as the most valuable retailer in the United States by market capitalization. In 2017, Amazon acquired the whole food market for US dollars nearly around $13.4 billion, substantially increasing Amazon's footprint as a physical retailer. In 2018, Bezos announced that its two-day delivery service, Amazon Prime, has surpassed 100 million subscribers worldwide. Coming on to number 3, it's the Alphabet, the market capital of which is around $1 trillion, and its year-to-date performance is up 8.6%. Alphabet Incorporation is an American multinational conglomerate headquartered in Mountain View, California. It was created through a recruiting of Google on October 2, 2015, and became the parent company of Google and several former Google subsidiaries. The two co-founders of Google continued to remain as controlling shareholders, board members, and employees at Alphabet. Alphabet is the world's fourth largest technology company by revenue and one of the world's most valuable companies. Page and Brin announced their resignation from their executive post in December 2019, with the CEO role to be filled by Sundar Pichai, also the CEO of Google. Page and Brin remain the co-founders, employees, board members, and controlling shareholders of Alphabet Incorporation. Of this, 53% came from its international operations. This translated to total revenue of $110.855 million in 2017 and net income of nearly around $12,662 million. On February 1, 2016, Alphabet Incorporation surpassed Apple to become the world's most valuable publicly traded company until February 3, 2016, when Apple surged back over Alphabet to retake the position. Experts cited Apple's lack of innovation as well as increasing Chinese competition as a reason for the poor performance. As of 2019, Alphabet is ranked number 15 on the Fortune 500 rankings of the largest United States corporation by total revenue. On January 16, 2020, Alphabet became the fourth US company to reach a $1 trillion market value, entering the $1 trillion companies club for the first time. On number 2, it's the world's most famous company, the Microsoft, the market capital of which is around $1.27 trillion. Microsoft Corporation is an American multinational technology company with headquarters in Redmond, Washington. It develops, manufactures, license supports, and sells computer softwares, consumer electronics, personal computers, and related services. Its best-known software products are the Microsoft Windows line of operating system, the Microsoft Office suite, and the Internet Explorer and Edge web browsers. Its flagship hardware products are the Xbox video game consoles and the Microsoft Surface lineup of touchscreen personal computer. In 2016, it was the world's largest software maker by revenue. Currently, Alphabet and Google have the most revenue. The word Microsoft is a prominent of microcomputer softwares. Microsoft ranked number 21 in the 2020 Fortune 500 rankings of the largest United States corporations by total revenue. It is considered one of the big five technology companies along with Amazon, Apple, Google, and Facebook. Microsoft was founded by Bill Gates and Paul Allen on April 4, 1975 to develop and sell basic interpreters for the Altair 880. On to number 1, it's the famous companies, the Apple, the market capital of which is around $1.38 trillion. Apple Incorporation is an American multinational technology company headquartered in Cupertino, California, that designs, develops, and sells consumer electronics, computer softwares, and online services. It is considered one of the big tech technology companies alongside Amazon, Google, Microsoft, and Facebook. The company's hardware products include the iPhone, smartphone, the iPad tablet computer, the Mac personal computer, the iPod portable media player, the Apple Watch smartwatch, the Apple TV digital media player, the Apple iPods wireless earbuds, and the HomePod smart speaker. Apple software includes macOS, iOS, iPadOS, watchOS, and tvOS operating systems, the iTunes media player, the Safari web browser, the Shazam music identifications, and the iLife and iWork creativity and productivity suites, as well as professional applications like Final Cut Pro, Logic Pro, and Xcode. Its online service included the iTunes Store, the iOS Apple Store, Mac App Store, Apple Music, Apple TV Plus, iMessage, and iCloud. Other services include Apple Store, Genius Bar, Apple Care, Apple Pay Cash, and Apple Card. Apple was founded by Steve Jobs, Steve Wozniak, and Ronald Wren in April 1976 to develop and sell Wozniak's Apple iPersonal computer, though Wren sold his share back within 12 days. It was incorporated as Apple Computer Incorporation in January 1977, and sales of its computer, including the Apple II, grew quickly. Within a few years, Jobs and Wongxing had hired a staff of computer designers and a production line. It took Apple 42 years to reach $1 trillion value. It took it just 2 more years to get to $2 trillion. Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. So that's it for today's video. I'll be back with some more mind-blowing facts in the next video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon and click the notification all for more awesome facts and stories. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.